Hey guys, this is Diego with the Golf Warehouse. Today we're going to be talking about how to change the spikes in your golf shoes. There are many different systems for different spikes. Specifically, be talking about the pin system. So the pin system has a slightly different look than many of the other systems, but it goes in your shoes quite as easily as all the rest. So we'll just start by taking out the old spike here. And the pin system is fairly easy. You just kind of find it almost like a puzzle piece, fits right in there. And for the pin system, you'll give it three separate clicks. So you'll feel it click once, twice, and a third time. And that new cleat is locked in there. So I know there are a ton of different systems out there for finding the perfect cleats for your shoes. As you can tell, I have three different systems right here. And making sure you find the right cleats is very important in ordering cleats for your shoes because you want them to fit correctly. A good way to judge that is maybe to try and take one cleat out. Look at the style of the cleat on the bottom and try to match it with one of the pictures of our varying cleats on our website. Another way to, you know, say you have problem getting the cleats out of your shoes. Maybe they're old, they have dirt, grass, sand buildup underneath the cleat. A great way to loosen those cleats up is to just fill a bathtub up with just a, you know, about an inch of hot water, just enough to get to the bottom of the cleats there. And let them soak for 15 to 20 minutes. It'll really loosen up the dirt and stuff inside those cleats, and it'll make it very easy for you to take them out. A lot of times, many people struggle with just getting the old cleats out because they're so bonded to the shoes. If you're able to pull one of those cleats out and match it with one of the ones on our website, we can definitely get you the proper cleats for your shoes.